Russian security outfit Kaspersky has warned that computers used in industry are massive targets for hackers, and that it is the manufacturing organizations that take the brunt of the bad activity. Kaspersky says that 1 in 3 attacks on industrial systems hammer down on manufacturers of all sorts of things, including materials and general goods. Also taking a bit of a bashing are firms that make booze, as well as education and engineering outfits. In the first half of the year, we've seen how weakly protected industrial systems are. Pretty much all of the affected industrial computers were infected accidentally and as the result of attacks targeted initially at home users and corporate networks, said Evgeny Goncharov, head of critical infrastructure at Kaspersky Lab. In this sense, the WannaCry and Expatra destructive ransomware attacks proved indicative, leading to the disruption of enterprise production cycles around the world, as well as logistical failures and forced downtime in the work of medical institutions. The results of such attacks can provoke intruders into further actions. Since we are already late with preventive measures, companies should think about proactive protective measures now to avoid firefighting in future. We know what sort of proactive measures Kaspersky is talking about, and we suspect that it sells them, but hey, we think it is a decent company despite what they think in the USA. Kaspersky found that ransomware is an issue, which is something we are often told. Its research found 33 families of the malware, and that 0.5% of these industrial computers were attacked with encryption malware at least once in the first half of this year. Only 40% of companies consider ransomware a serious danger. It is time for the other 60% to reconsider https://www.ptfify1pic.twitter.com/dxmgyjpb36. Kaspersky Lab at Kaspersky, September 28, 2017. The WannaCry epidemic ranked highest among encryption ransomware families, with 13.4% of all computers and industrial infrastructure attacked. The most affected organizations included healthcare institutions and the government sector. Expatra was another notorious encryption ransomware campaign from the first half of the year, with at least 50% of the companies attacked being from manufacturing and oil gas industries, added the firm. The top 10 most widespread encryption Trojan families include other ransomware families, such as Lucky and Cerber, operating since 2016 and since that time have earned the highest profit for cyber criminals. Mew.